Hello everybody and welcome back to another American Truck Simulator video.
Turn left.
Today we're going from Elko to Winnemucca with a 48,000 pound log harvester in the Widowmaker Black Kenworth WN990. About 230 miles. Not too long. Just long enough. Got a C16 Caterpillar in it. With a, not a 16, C15 Caterpillar in it. With a Eaton Fuller 18 speed. Thank you. Flight Simulator 22. Didn't really show too much from what I seen, but it's a bit early to be making comments and shit on it. We haven't really seen a couple pictures, and that's about it. Five-year ratio in it. Winnemucca. Locking site. I'd blinker on, give him plenty of time to switch lanes and slow down, so just have to shove it. Been a jackass. South to fall in Vegas. A bit much for this load. That's a road there. Turn some brights on here so we can see what's going on. I guess it is a road. I thought it was a dirt road, but I guess not. Did we go through Winnemucca? We might have. I just didn't even notice. Too busy yakking. Well, at least it ain't raining and snowing. Could be worse, right? Presets, some of them are so damn dark you just cannot even see. At least with this one you can see the ground when you look off to the sides. Some of them it's just like pitch black. But I don't do very many nighttime videos, it's just too damn dark. Like at nighttime while it's raining, that's pretty fucking cool. Something about the rain in the middle of the night. If you're going to win a Mucka Man. I've been everywhere, man, crossed and down. Slow down. Put it in fifth. Stay on the road, Tony. Stay on the road. Good. Downshift gear there. Grab another gear. little bit too fast for my liking. Like the fact that you can actually float the gears, that's just fucking awesome. Little things like that to make this game good, like the fact you can roll the window down and the sound changes and everything, that's pretty cool. I like the little details. The graphics are, don't really matter too much to me, really. Not as much as the playability. This don't look like no logging site. What the hell are they gonna do with a log harvester here? We gotta go all the way down here. I can send my flashing lights off the building. That's pretty cool. Thank you. Whatever the hell your name is, Sky. I think it's Sky. If not, we're just gonna call her Sky. Damn, that old bed off the big dump. Old tire sitting there. Look at that tire. It's a good looking one, isn't it? Don't hit that tire. Ew. Slicker in the baby's ass. Whatever the fuck that means. And we're just gonna leave it there. $233, 4 hours, $26,854.